my fucking shirt. I did not bring much time, so I asked the shopkeeper's clerk. Hey, you motherfucker, come quick and do your job. I need some new clothes. Yeah, I don't care if your name is wrong. What it looks like doesn't matter. The cheaper the better. Just do me that one little favor. It has to be your labor. What it looks like doesn't matter. The cheaper the better. Just do me that one little favor. It has to be your labor. Child labor is the best. Fuck the fucking rest. Little brains for consistency and little hands for accuracy. I put it on and you see the thing fits perfectly. Children's worth and guarantee stands for pure quality. I pulled $10 out of my pocket to pay for the fucking tea. I hand it over to the little fat, but the sales clerk shakes his head.
Sir, that won't be enough. This is 100% organic stuff. This is all certified fair trade. Most of it even handmade.
That's it, I kick his bloody ass, break his nose and spit in his face. All I ask for was that one little favor. I don't ask for much, but it has to be your labor. This organic fair trade hat makes shit you wanna sell. I don't like it, fuck yourself and go to hell. This is not from China. This is made in Vagina. It doesn't matter, the cheaper the better. Just do me that one little favor. It has to be Jive Labor. Jive Labor is the best. Fuck the fucking rest. Little brains for persistency and little hands for accuracy.